Is gear or lack of a camera stopping you from making content for your business or brand? I typically shoot videos with a DSLR like this or a dedicated video camera, but does anyone really know what kind of camera you're using when you make your video? Nope. Over the holiday, Apple released a national ad of a snowball fight that was shot entirely on an iPhone 11. A few years ago, there was a short film made using only the backup camera of a Toyota Prius, and there have been multiple YouTube channels that have hit over 1 million subscribers using only a phone camera. This isn't really about how great the iPhone camera is, but more about human nature. We take the path of least resistance, and it's just easier to say we don't have a fancy camera than it is for us to get out of our comfort zone and create content and share with others. What's sad is even having a fancy camera won't solve this problem. I know from experience. You'll just make more excuses and the list gets longer. Just imagine if a successful Hollywood director would have started out and said, I can't make a film until I have a Hollywood crew, A-list talent, and a $100 million budget. Would they have ever made a film? No. They'd still be making those excuses today. Instead, what they did is they took what they had and they practiced and they made films that they probably cringe at today. They made mistakes. Lots of mistakes, but they had the opportunity to learn from them and get better. By taking that step and making the things when they didn't have everything lined up, they were able to make themselves known to people that could eventually get them the crew, the celebrities, and the money to make big budget films. This is the same thing you need to do for your brand or business. You need to create content so that your potential customers can find it. Don't let a fancy camera or gear get in the way. By the way, I filmed this video on my iPhone 8 from 2017. So if you know someone that's letting gear or fancy camera stop them from making content, please share this video. And if that's not what's stopping you from making content, please leave a comment below letting me know what's stopping you from making content from your business or brand.